This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Three-Mast Schooner 1908-1962, Barkentine 1963-1998, 5920 SF of sail as bark 550 square meters speed, 11 knots, combined sail. Description: her original home port was Amsterdam. Her classification was SIZ-1234, EU-98/18. Her length overall was 48 meters 157 feet. Her beam was 690 meters 226 feet, with a draft of 280 meters 92 feet. Her masthead height was 2,900 meters 95 feet. Her displacement was 280 tons with a gross tonnage of 153 tons. She was rigged as a three-masted topsail schooner with a sail area of 720 square meters 7,750 square feet across 11 sails. Her main engine was an 8-cylinder Caterpillar 3408 that produced 365. By the Swedish steamer Frischef Regina was towed into IJmuiden, North Holland, Netherlands by the Dutch fishing trawler Eendracht II. Regina at one time was believed to have been involved in the rescue of Danish Jews during World War II, but this was later disproven until 1963. The ship sailed under Norwegian colours and was called Regina, rigged as a three-masted topsail schooner following a severe fire in 1963. She was purchased by the Norwegian shipping magnates Siegfried and John Åge Wilson and converted to serve as the latter's private yacht, rebuilt with a very tall three-masted barkentine rig for this purpose. The ship was renamed Regina Maris, Queen of the Sea, between 1963 and 1984. She was used in many television and movie productions, conducted two global circuits, and underwent stints as a cruise ship, sail training facility, and marine mammal research vessel. Citation needed. The vessel was saved from being scuttled by Captain Robert Val Rosenbaum and moved from Boston, Massachusetts, to Greenport, New York, where Rosenbaum founded the Regina Maris Foundation and began a restoration process with 70 local volunteers in 1991. Hurricane Bob hit the east end of Long Island in August 1991, and Captain Rosenbaum scuttled the vessel at her berth to save her from being destroyed by the storm and to prevent the destruction of the nearby historic waterfront buildings after the storm. The vessel was raised by Captain Rosenbaum and sold for $1 to facilitate the restoration effort by a newly formed non-profit organization. During the next 8 years, the corporation raised money through donations in Greenport to restore the vessel, but the funds were misappropriated and never found their way into the ship. The vessel was towed to Glen Cove, New York, in 1998 as part of a plan to revitalize the city's waterfront. Plans to restore the ship were hampered by the discovery that she was not involved in rescuing Jewish refugees in World War II, as well as the economic impact of the September 11 attacks in 2001. The ship was chronically leaky and sank at the dock in 2002. Efforts to raise her in 2003 damaged her beyond repair. The deck, gunwales, deckhouse, bowsprit, masts, and rigging were preserved and set in concrete on the nearby Esplanade. Timeline: cargo schooner 1908-1963, commercial cargo years private yacht 1963-1970, Wilson years cruise ship 1971-1973, sail training and movie set 1973-1976, Willoughby years research and sail training 1976-1984, ocean research. Save the Regina Maris nonprofit 1992-1998. References: Carrot ABCD, celebrated barkentine Regina Maris scrapped, Ocean Navigator 122 May-June 2002. Help, an account of voyage of Regina Maris from Seattle to San Francisco in October 1979. Oxenhorn, Harvey, July 1983, Newfoundland, Tuning the Rig, The Atlantic. Publication co-sponsored by the Marine Society. White, A.J. 1972 Cook Bicentenary, Royal Society Collection. Royal Society of Tasmania, University of Tasmania Library Special and Rare Materials Collection. Oxenhorn, Harvey 1990 Tuning the Rig, A Journey to the Arctic. New York, Harper. Friends and Crew of Regina Maris Facebook Page. 3. 8. 14. E. Shipwrecks and Maritime Incidents in 2002. Shipwrecks 19. Other Incidents 7.